Welcome back on Info for Triply, and you are watching a series on basics of MATLAB Simulink. And this is 19th lecture of this series in which we will discuss about relay in MATLAB Simulink. And you are with Paramjit Singh Jamwal. First of all, we will discuss why to use relay block. One of the important application of relay block is as hysteresis controller. Hysteresis controller generates switching sequence output according to the error signal input. Error is subtraction of actual value from reference value, and this error is positive when actual value is less than or equal to reference value, and this error is negative when actual value is greater than reference value. In this figure, triangular error is being considered, which is varying between 1 to minus 1. When error is positive, that means actual value is less than reference value. Hence, controller is required to increase the value of the system. Hence, switch is being on after this instant. When error is negative, that means actual value is greater than reference value, and hysteresis controller is required to decrease the value of system. Hence, switch is being off after this instant. You can find the application of hysteresis controller in PMSM drive in this paper. Now moving towards the practical session. In this session, I will continue the simulation I have created in 10th video. So just open this simulation and save it with different name. We only require one error signal, hence remove other three blocks. Now click on this block to change its parameters. Change time value as 0, 1 and 2, and change output value as 1, minus 1 and 1. Now close it. Now open library browser and identify relay block which is available in discontinuities, and drag this relay block into your simulation file. Now click on relay block and change its parameter. Switch on point, that is 1, switch off point, that is minus 1. Output when switch is on, that is 1, output when switch is off, that is 0. Now close it. Now connect the input of this relay block here and output the second terminal of scope. Now to remove these two terminals of scope, just click on scope button and change number of input ports to 2. Also change its layout. Now close it. Now rearrange this simulation for more clarity, and our simulation is ready, and run this simulation for 10 seconds. Now you can clearly see that first part of the waveform is generating the triangular wave, and second part is generating the switching sequence with the help of this relay block. This is sufficient for today. If you find this video on MATLAB Simulink useful, then don't forget to click on like button. You can share this video with your friends who wants to learn MATLAB from basics. If you have any query or suggestion, then leave it in below mentioned comment box. You can subscribe our channel to get the notification about our upcoming videos. Thank you for being with us.